Let's test a normal lighter versus our poker lighter in an underwater challenge. We'll start with dipping the classic lighter into our crystal clean water. Does it look like any fire is coming out? Not to me. Let's move on. The poker lighter is a different story. As you can see, this is a torch lighter, meaning that the flame is burning hotter and harder than the previous one. Also, the pressure of the gas spit out is higher. Let's see how it does underwater and see if it still works.